Well, today is the day I'm gonna get my CB750 bomber out here.
Woo!
Pull the cam. I'm gonna open the door here.
Yep. Let the light come in. Here we go.
Alright, so what I'm doing, I'm gonna change oil in this thing. I haven't started it this year yet since I parked it last year, but. Yeah, they are. CB750 and the XS650 on the right. So, yeah, changing oil on this, and I'm going to start it up for you guys. So here we go.
Let's give you guys a quick look.
We'll also do another walk around, and I'll go in depth with the parts for people that actually want to build, that are building them. So, I know we got comments and stuff, and I haven't responded because... I don't know. We've been busy.
Yeah, we'll get back on. We'll comment and let you guys know if you guys want to see it. So here we go. You're ugly. Come on. Come on.
So much stuff in my head.
That is a beautiful, beautiful bike. Bike.
So tight right here.
That's what she
said. Oh my gosh.
What?
Dirting our videos.
Oops.
There we go.
Here, let me get you a hand. Let me get you a hand. Push the tire.
There we go.
Give you a hand.
Alright.
And there she is. Look at that.
Oh. Hey, you see that?
I heard it.
See you in the front, guys. Guys, what I got here, just the original Honda oil filter, nothing fancy here. Then for the oil, I got 10W40 GN4 four-stroke motorcycle oil. That's what I'm going to be using. Putting in this old girl. And then when I get the oil in, I'll do the startup for you guys. And yeah. All right, guys. So this is custom-built bike, Revlog Dad built. So to get to the oil plug, I mean, he made custom pipes for me and everything that like go underneath and each side two comes out. But what I had to do is take the first pipe off. They're usually numbered, it's either one or four or whatever. But anyways, I had to take this off, get to the pipe, and yeah, she's off. Got the plug, now I gotta get the oil filter from the front. Then I'll put the oil in, and yeah, guys. A little bit of work, but man, for custom bikes, it's not always easy, but just always maintain. Keep on top of your maintaining, and yeah.
Keep on top.
Keep on plugging away here, guys. There, guys. Still got fresh gas from last year. What we do, we run higher octane gas with no alcohol. I don't know, it helps, seems to help with the older engines. But put some more oil in, put a new filter, new O-rings. I have not started this up, so let's see how this baby goes. Choked it. Let me turn a little bit. She's a Honda, she should pop right off. Oh yeah, there she goes. Choke up. Ready, guys? All you little girls out there,
including this one.
No, so what I'm doing is I ran. I don't know. The oil was very black, as you can tell right there. But put some new, fresh, clean in filter, new O-rings. Started up as you saw. Now I'm just putting a little more in. I really need to polish this up again. So that'll be my. We got some products over here. Revlog Dad.
Courtesy of Revlog Dad.
No, we got our Meguiar products. Like, that's the tire stuff.
This is the stuff that we bought.
This is like for chrome, aluminum, mag wheels, Blue Magic. That stuff's pretty good. That's what we use. Get the springer, the wheels. I mean, it's easy stuff, clean it up, but it's just a lot of tedious work. And then, of course, you got your Meguiar's 2.0 wax. That stuff, great on tanks, shines that stuff up. We also, he put in here, it's also Meguiar's wash and wax, but we can just consider it, wash. We don't, you also want to use the wax too. For all you lazy people, it's not wash and wax. Wax that bitch too.
Hey, language.
Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. We're going to start it up one more time. And yeah, here, cut it. We'll cut it and then we'll show you guys. Guys, that's conclude our CB750F Super Sport Honda. Motorcycle, all mine. Mine. Not Rebelhawk Dad. Rebelhawk Dad helped me build it. He pretty much built it all. All the engineering, all the fabrication. I'm always grateful for it, so.
This guy did none of it.
I hope.
This guy did none of it.
This is a battery box, the plate underneath. I used the Milwaukee Sawzall. First time using it, cut that bitch straight on, man. It was pretty cool, but yeah. That was more the, here, go grab me this tool. Go grab me that tool, but anyways. Hey guys, so we'll get the XS650 out, get his out.
Yep.
First time start for his. Yeah guys, thank you for watching. And as always, keep calm and wheelie on.
Woo! Till next time, guys.